when you take everything into account, you take the lease cost, the insurance cost, maintenance, all of the factors, the fully accounted for true cost of trucking, a diesel truck will be 20% more expensive than a Tesla Semi per mile.